Hey guys, welcome back, it's Potatoes. Today I was playing a Walker Assault Lobby. Well, this was recorded about a week ago, but I was playing a Walker Assault Lobby and a bunch of fans followed me into a match, and DJ Death Pizza specifically, he targeted me the entire match, but it was extremely fun, so credits to him for making the video pretty much. But he targeted me the entire match and I ran Bounty Pulse and it was just really fun. You guys will enjoy watching it. See you guys later.
Targeted by an enemy bomber. bomber has locked onto our walker. Y-Wing has a targeting lock on our walker.
Taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-Wing bomber attack.
We've disabled the Rebel uplink. Do not allow them to reactivate. Bombers are making their attack run.
Enemy units nearby.
AT-AT is vulnerable to rebel attack. Protect it.
Protection for a little longer.
Quite satisfactory.
Line Num is down. Then we'll send a message to the rebellion.
Advance to their uplink station.
Has now locked onto our AT-AT.
Be on the lookout for Nine Num. He is a rebel and a traitor to the Empire.
Locked onto our AT-AT.
activated an uplink station. We must shut it down. Have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Rebel uplink has been deactivated. Proceed as planned.
Taken control of the uplink station.
Hits and that walker is going down.